Okay, everyone, welcome to a brand new, I don't even know what to call it. So anyway, what I did the other day, I went to the store and I saw this game, and it's called 500,000 Games. And apparently there are 500,000 games in this one disc. And I'm here to figure out what exactly they are. And one of them caught my attention to start out this. I kind of want to make this kind of a regular series, playing through a game. I should be able to play the rest of my life if I play a game a day here and play through them. So we're going to see what we can do here. If you guys like any of the particular games, I can go back. But man, I don't know how well these things are going to be put together. So here we go. We're starting out. This game is called Chicken Attack. There wasn't really a title screen. They don't really list it here, so let's see what we're doing. Easy mode. I didn't even know. What did I just click? Control with your mouse and make the ball go faster. What in the world? Free and catch the chicks to complete each level. No, wait. Shoot the brakes to move forward. What in the world? What are those things? Okay. What is that? It's like DX ball. What in the world? This is like Pong. Crazy ball. Whoa, crazy ball. Oh, look at it go. This ball doesn't know what he's doing. Oh, come on. I don't want this crazy ball thing. That's what this is. This is so misleading. How am I supposed to get in there? Look at the chicken running around. Look at his butt. Ew, I just saw his butt. It's so disgusting. What, did he lose all his feathers? I don't understand how I'm supposed to get through this. Seems like these ones are removable. How do I shoot? Wait. Cyclopedia. Okay, that's our hero. World. This is, oh, that's a bad bonus. See, that's what I got. I didn't know the bad worms. Okay. Okay, well, which block am I looking for here? Those ones. Okay, well, what am I supposed to be doing exactly? Ugh. No, I need to hit those ones over there. Ugh. This is so wonky, and it's not even like overhead too. It's just like really strange. You can put spin on this. Ugh. Oh no! No! What is he doing? What? Supposed to be a she, so yeah. This is really wonky. I can't believe this. Yeah. Look at this. You can put like all sorts of funky spin on it. Okay. You can hit it too. It's not just moving back and forth. Oh man, these chickens are just too crazy. Oh, come on. That's a bad worm. That's a bad worm. And a small one. No! You stupid chicken. No, I don't want to go that way. No. Come on, get over there. No! Okay, I'm trying to figure out exactly. I guess you remove the stuff. Come on. Ugh. No, no. Chickens! I mean chicks! Over here! Yeah! Winner! Smiley face! What in the world? This is so weird. Level 2! Oh man. I still have the fastball. Oh no! Ah! This is not good! Okay, this is not good. Okay, there's the big ball. Oh man. This is. Oh man. Ugh! You stupid thing. You put spin on this thing and then boom! Very terribly inaccurate in how they judge the spin, though, that's for sure. Get over there and hit that nasty looking thing. What? I guess I lost my ball. Oh man. Oh man. Ugh. I want my baby chicken back. I want him back. His name is Mortimer. And he's my best friend. Even though I'm a woman chicken. I guess that kind of contradicts it. Anyway. Meow the meow meow here. No! You stupid. Ugh. Okay, that was kind of weird. You can, like, juggle it back here. Get him, there we go. I got a chick. There we go. There we go, we're moving forward. This is actually pretty nifty, the way they have it set up. Pretty nifty, if you ask me. I thought the harder you hit the ball here. No! Come on, come on, get over here. No, wrong way. Oh, I have to play off of it being slanted. Winner! Smiley face again! Look at that, that chicken knows what he's doing. She's doing, sorry. Okay, so I've got some interesting customers here. Oh man. Yeah. Come on, little chickens. There we go. Come on, keep it up there. Keep it up there. There we go. I'll take it. Oh, whoa, what is this? What is going on here? It's like a whip. This is crazy. Okay, come on, you guys are good. You guys are good. Yeah, we won again! Look at that. Look at that. This chicken is dedicated to its chicks, okay? That's just the way it is. Apparently I can't really lose here with this, like, rollerball thing. Oh, wait, I just lost it. Yeah, yeah. Oh, no, no! I missed it. Ugh. There we go. Ugh. Yeah, treasure! Okay, well, it looks like we're... I'm gonna beat this level. How long do these games, like, how in-depth are these games? They can't make 500,000 games and expect to, you know, have something that's gonna last at all. I'm getting the hang of this now, though, so they better beware. There we go. How am I ever gonna get it up there? Ugh, let's go straight. Oh, I guess it did it for me. Thank you. I think I just hit a monkey. Okay, we're doing good. Yeah. We can't get a nice bounce here. Yeah. Yeah, that's the bad ball. What is that one? Now what are those? Oh man, am I just shooting a bunch of mice? Oh, this sucks. I hate it when they get the fastball. Nice hand-eye coordination here. Oh man. Oh man. Oh no! Oh no! No! You gotta be kidding me. Yeah. Be careful of that. I don't wanna get that. It's a small ball. Small ball, that's the small ball! Yeah. Dual ball. This could be a good thing and a bad thing. Good thing and a bad thing, like I said. Gotta keep these two up while I'm getting this chicken. Winner! What is the story? I want to know the story behind this chicken. Why is this chicken? I'm going to make it to level 10 and then I'll take a break from that. That'll be it for this game. I think I'll just kind of gauge the comments to see if you guys want to see these, like, which game again. Because there are so many games to go through, and if I can find one that's, like, a blast, then it's pretty fun, but it has its flaws. So it's like iffy, but yeah, I'll just gauge the comments and like how many likes it has to see if people like it or not. It's pretty crazy though. I can imagine like several hundred thousand of these. I did look at it. It's pretty much like they put a bunch of like games together that are like just card games and stuff like that. So it's gonna be a little bit watered down, of course. Hey, you can't really help that. There, I got a chicken! I got myself a chicken. Come on, chicken. How am I gonna get him to get out of here? There we go. Yeah. Yeah. I don't get that. Hey, that's the bomb one. Hey, what is that? Oh, it's a treasure. Oh, no, it's a bad one. Oh, that's a bad one. I got them all. Yeah, winner! Okay, look at that. I wonder how much more, Creatureness times we have here ahead of us. Use that bomb. Oh man. Get out of my way, you stupid thing. I can't get this thing to do anything. Yeah, get that monkey thing out of there. Yeah. Oh man. Oh man, oh man, oh man. What did I just get? Oh man. No. No. Oh man, oh no! You stupid thing, I hate this. Oh, please get in there. There it is, there it is. It is. Get in there and get that chicken. Yay. Won't be needing this anymore. Winner! Winner! Look at that chicken. Look at how happy that chicken is running away. What a jerk of a chicken. Attack from the rear. Yeah. What in the world? Oh, these guys, the Easter Island guys, you gotta hit from behind, otherwise they see you coming. Oh, no, don't want that. There it is. This is so random! Oh, come on. Come on, come on, yeah! Hey, what? Okay, well, that's interesting. Yeah. See if we can get him with that. Yeah! Get that last piece of grass. Last piece of grass. Guys are a bunch of jerks. Oh. Okay, I guess that guy went down pretty good. No! Stupid crazy ball. Might as well make it fast crazy ball now. Just kidding, I didn't do that. I don't want to do that. That'd be chaos. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I'll take it. I'll take it, I'll take it. Good job, Commander. Commander Chicken of the Citadel. Commander Chicken of the Citadel. That's right. Yeah, I'm getting a high score here. You better believe it. This is so bad. This is so bad. Ugh. Come on. Any day now. Oh, hey, I didn't know that one had been activated yet. Interesting, interesting. Ugh. Oh, come on. Whoa, that was a wonky bounce. Ugh. There, that should get him. No! There, that should get him. There we go. And then that should be over there. Gotta get that first. Ugh. Ugh. Gotta just barely get... No, that's not the way to do it. Ugh. No! Yeah, that was good. I like that. I can just keep on hitting it there. Mama Chicken, what are you doing? There's a little bit closer. Ah! Getting a little bit closer. Hey, look at that. No, shoot. Happen. Oh, it moved me closer. Sweet. Go, my little mousies. Winner! Okay, This is pretty random. I don't know if I want to keep going. In fact, I don't think I will. But yeah, let me just show you what else we have here. Okay, so as you can see here in my poop games folder, I have put all the games. So we've got the main ones, kind of like Chicken Attack, Chicken Revenge, Colored Eggs, Elven Mists 2, Diamond Drop, Azteca, Beetlebug, Bengal. And then we have these things, the best game hits, which boot up a list of tons. Oh man, Fishing Frenzy, Super Frog, Muncher Mania, that's such a ripoff! Oh, and we play some Texas Hold'em too. Star Cosmic Invaders. I wonder what that is. Oh, no. This is terrible. Best Game Hits 5. Then a few more over here. Extreme Motorbike Racing. Yeah, this is going to be ridiculous. And then, of course, the Game Collection 500,000, which has all the rest of them. Which is a bunch and a ton of mini golf ones and slot games, so that should be fun. So anyway, take a look over those. Tell me what you want to see me do here, and then cats meow. Cats meow, people. Cats meow. Creature cat.